Hey, hope everybody's doing well. Just thought I would cut down some trees. It's a little early for that, but I'm really ready for fall. Tired of the heat. And honestly, it's pretty humid and warm to be doing this today, but I wanted to get down a couple of trees that were already dead. It's easy to identify them while everything else still has its leaves. Right now we've got this one that we want to cut down. So we'll get it done, and hopefully nobody gets hurt. Thank you. for the top of this tree, if I had a pulley, a snatch block, and cable. I do have a snatch block, but I don't have a lot of cable. I would tie off to that tree, run the cable over here to this log, and then pull up. It would bring it over to the path, and I could pull it out. But I need to get a good cable, and I'm not going to get the winch out and hook it up, so I'll just hook a chain to it down here, and maybe I'll roll over a couple of saplings or just pull it a little bit closer to the path, and then I'll be able to pull it out without snagging a bunch of other trees. At least that's the plan. I did pull out the first log in two-wheel drive, and that is level. So I was kind of taking off a pill here. There we go. Pretty steep drop off on this side. Steep enough, you don't want to get on it sideways with a tractor. Actually, you probably wouldn't want to go up and down this either. But once it goes down about another 60 feet, then it drops off almost in a cliff. In some of the other videos where I was pushing stumps, it's around this ravine and another one on the other side of the property. Well, on the other end of this side of the property, it's not quite as steep. And the ravine's not quite as deep. I made a little road here to access some of the trees. That one, this one right here, I think has been dead for a while. I need to drop it. That'll make for a good video. One of the biggest trees on the property is down at the other end of this road. Pretty good sized tree down there, right next to my deer blind, if you can see it. Not very many really big trees on my property, though. Alright, we got most of it. A little bit of wood there. I don't know what species that is. If anybody has an idea, leave a comment. Could it be ash? It's been dead for a while. Alright, let's see if we can make this turn. Probably not. Definitely not. It's okay. We can back up.